Laminar flow. Let us see what is laminar flow. Laminar flow is defined as that type of flow in which the fluid particle along well-defined paths or streamline is straight and parallel. Inner pipe flow. The type of flow is determined by a non-dimensional number called Reynolds number. R is equal to rho Vd by mu, where D is equal to diameter of pipe, V is equal to mean velocity of flow, mu is equal to kinematic viscosity of fluid. When the Reynolds number is less than 2000, the flow is taken as laminar.